at a time when national governments are too paralyzed by tribal politics, so they're frozen. They can't deal with these giant accelerations, and the single family is too weak. The community is the right governing unit for the 21st century. They have enough trust to come together, and they're all catalyzed by this political category called leaders without authority.